Alright, what is up guys, it's Huntwer back on Extras MC, and today I'm basically just going to be showing you guys all the features the Skybox server has to offer. Anyway, if you enjoy, subscribe, and let's get into it. Alright, so when you spawn in, you're going to want to go to this island creation NPC over here, and when you click on it, it'll give you 6 different options. I'm going to go for Western Island. Oh wait, this island actually looks really cool. I love the theme of it. And yeah, this is where you'll do most of your chilling when you're playing on the server. I do actually have some zombie spawners and a chunk collector, so I'm gonna just place this down here, and basically this collector will kill all the zombies and make money off of it, so yippee. Alright, so if you're starting off in the server, the first thing you want to do is do /warp and then click on the Star Island. The Star Island basically just gives you everything you need to play. Potatoes, and wheat. This is basically how you're gonna up level your hoe. There'll even be mobs that you can kill, and I don't know if they drop anything, but I'm just gonna find out. Okay, so it doesn't look like the mobs give you anything, and they're just here to annoy you. So that's fun. Farming crops is not your thing though, then if you do /warp, you can go to the Enchanted Island, and I'm gonna show you what this is. Alright, so when you spawn in, there'll basically be like loot chests everywhere, which will give you amazing loot. As it says here, if you want to explore the full Enchanted Island, you need to wear a full aqua suit. I don't know what that is, but I'm gonna just see if I can get one. So yeah, as you've seen, there are mobs everywhere, and I don't actually know if these give you anything good, so I will just see if I get anything for killing them. Oh! I got a loot box. So yeah, if you only see any of the mobs, you really want to kill them. And oh my days, you get so much stuff. 300 health. All right, wait, one minute. I can confirm it was not worth killing them. Yeah, I'm actually just avoid all these mobs and just walk around the island. Is there anything here? Wait, do you think there'll be stuff in the water which you can get? Okay, no. Don't go in the water. I think that's what the aqua. Oh, I think that's what the aqua set is for. You can like go in the water and explore everywhere. Do you think I can get an aqua suit out of these? No aqua suit. There's a big treasure chest. Hopefully it has good stuff in it. That's lovely. And there's nothing in. Alright, so these loot boxes are insane. I'm gonna just see what I get with it. Hopefully I get something good. I don't know. Nice. Hopefully I get a speed pet from this. I did. I got a speed pet. And now I have speed. Alright, so another thing you can do is if you do /warp, click on unlockable zones, and then click on mystery island. This is the main place where you want to grind mobs. You can see all the lovely rewards you get for killing stuff. And basically, the more damage and health they have, the better stuff they have. Oh, why is there so many? Do I even have good armor? No, why is there so many? Oh, my sword isn't even that good. I don't even have a sword. There's so many. I can't do anything. I actually want to know right now who's in first.
18 billion. I'm at 7 million. 18.
Man. All right, it's all good. All right, I got a bunch of zombies now. All good to go. All right, so I just got a loot box leprechaun and a loot box kit, so I will just see what I can get from these. Hopefully something good. I don't know. Got 3 more loot boxes. May as well open these. Also just do want to expand my island a bit, because honestly, as you can see right now, it's quite small, so I'm just going to try to stick with the theme and just try and make it look nice. I finally finished the area. If you don't like it, get a life. Amazing, I know, right? Look at it. I'm planning on making the whole area into the kind of same theme. If you want me to do that, just let me know. But anyway, if you enjoyed this video, as I said before, make sure to like and subscribe. And yep, I'll see you in the next one. Bye.